Funny place to take a nap, son. You know, you could get your death out here if you're not careful. Got something for you. From St. Maria's, the old orphanage up there on the hill.
No. This can't be right.
Got your name on it, doesn't it? Seems plenty right to me. Of course, you won't know till you open it, will you?
No. Enough of this shit. No. I'm done. I'm finished with the riddles, the mind games. Whatever I did to get here, I've had enough. I want out. Do you understand me? Do you?
Son, you still don't get it. It doesn't matter what you want. Me, I got mail to deliver. Goodbye, Murphy.
bulb's missing. Do it. It's real. Do these numbers mean something?
Yes. May I help you?
I'm Murphy Pendleton. I received this letter today, but I think there's been a mistake.
Ah, yes. Mr. Pendleton. We've been expecting you. You were the only family we were able to locate. Your presence is very welcome.
Family? No, that can't be. I mean...
Bless you, child. I understand this must be very confusing for you. We've checked the records carefully, and I assure you, there's no mistake. Please. Please, come in.
What the hell?
He died peacefully and is finally at rest. For that, at least, we can thank the Lord for his mercy. He didn't leave much behind, but his few personal effects are yours to claim.
What happened here? Was there an earthquake?
I'll meet you in the morgue in the East Wing, when you're ready. In the meantime, please feel free to look around. We're pleased that the good Lord has allowed us to carry out his work here at St. Maria's. I'm sure you'll find your visit enlightening.